Hello everybody, it is I, Earth Knight, and today we are going over importing a mod list for Arma 3. There are two steps in this, very, very simple. First, you will need your launcher open on the Mods tab, as well as your preset. I'll be using the Rancor patched version. I have to get rid of a mod real quick so I can show you the process. Let me find a really small map, this one. So let's say I unsubscribed from 3 to Enhance. Actually, I don't know if that one's actually on there. I might have to go get that one again. Anyways, so what you're going to do is you're going to click and drag your HTML here. It's going to check. Do you want to load these mods? Subscribe. Done. When updating a mod list, if you have the current mod list open and you do that, you could just click Load Mod. That is how to update a mod list based on if there's only additions. Should there be subtractions, or should you have absolutely nothing, you would go here, you click this import, go to your downloads window, and select whichever one you need. Click open. So my imported preset exists, overwrite, and now I have that mod list that I just loaded is now here, and it's under the name imported preset. So then you can go in here, you can click this and rename it to whatever. This is my Rancor mod list. And done. Easy day. Go. Go.